this is Pandasaur, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. And today, and right now, we are playing the level locator, where we have to locate the lever to get to the next level. That's a tongue twister. So, last time we got a clue that, ye need to wash thy hands. So, I guess it's a bathroom? Is this a bathroom? Could I, well, there's a toilet, so. This is gross. Okay, now that one can close. Phew. Okay. Yeah, I don't think. No, there's no lever anywhere. Maybe. No. Oh, there's something in here. No. Okay. I guess. We'll just look for a bathroom. Because you need to wash thy hands. Not in here. Or not. Maybe in here? Oh. Maybe they wash their hands in a sewer pipe. I don't know why would they. No, they probably wouldn't do that. I could explore, but that's not what we're supposed to do here. They need to wash thy hands, so, yeah, the most obvious place would be a bathroom. This is not one. I don't know what this is. I have no idea why it's even in this prison. Okay. So, ye not be washing thy hands by now. These things, oh! Is this anything? Would that do anything? I don't think so. Oh, that's different from everything else. So it was like this. So maybe I should put it like this. Okay. Yeah, that's definitely different. So we would have had to look through every single sink. Oh. Whoa, this place is scary. I really don't want to jump down here, but I... Oh, that was right, okay. Oh, we could have just went through. Room 9. From wet to wet, dry-ish place. I don't know. Okay. So... Yeah, I guess we're supposed to look for the... this place is too big. What happened? What happened here? Is that something? No, that's definitely not something. Oh, pumpkin web and tree on a hill. Pumpkin web and tree on a hill. Okay, this is a hill, and... Oh, there's pumpkins, webs, and trees. This is a tree on a hill. Okay, pumpkin. Oh, there's pumpkins and webs, and tree on a hill. Okay. That did not really clear anything up. But let's look around this place. This strange place. Pumpkins. There's pumpkins. There's webs. And I found a tree, and it's on a hill. Must be time for parkour! No, I don't think so. I think that would be more considered a tree than... Okay. Let's just investigate our pumpkins and webs and trees on hills. Okay. This looks like parkour, so I'm just gonna jump on it. Oh, I didn't even jump at all. Okay. That was a fail. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the top of that tree and see. Okay. Nothing. Just nothing. This is a tree. They're not trees. They're just weird stump-like things. Yeah, these stuff, nah. So, pumpkin, web, tree on a hill. Let's go in here. No, this is just room 10. It's very nethery. Pumpkin, web, tree on a hill. Okay, there's pumpkins and there's webs and there's a tree. And it's on a hill. Wait a second. It's a token. 9. Token 9. Okay. So wait, if it's right under this tree, it's probably not this tree. That'd be too obvious. Pumpkin web tree on a hill. Okay. So, let's see. Pumpkin web and tree on a hill. Pumpkin web and tree on a hill. Okay. Pumpkins, webs, tree. There's pumpkins everywhere. There's trees at... Well, this looks like a tree on a hill, but there's no webs. No webs. No, probably... Oh, well, you can climb up these. Like this? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, come on. Okay. I'm just going to climb this tree since it's climbable. Pumpkin web tree on a hill. I'm going to go investigate that tree over there. Ow, it hurt. Pretty much stuck in this level. Pumpkin web tree on a hill. Can we climb up this thing? This viney thing? Can we? No, we can't. No. Do you think we... Yeah, we can get up there. Okay. Oh. Okay. Here we go. Oh, I didn't even jump. Okay. And... Okay. I can do this. I failed. Okay. There's only webs here, so I don't think it's the pumpkin web tree on the hill. Yep, there's pumpkin, web, and tree on hill. I guess I'm gonna jump to that again. Can I climb? No, I'll just fall slowly. Tree on a hill. This is a tree, it's on a hill. And I failed, okay. I'm gonna pause right here. So, yeah. Oh, I found it, finally! Oh, that took forever. Okay, so, I wasn't supposed to climb the tree. I was just supposed to go near the tree with the pumpkins and the webs on the hill. Okay, just press that. Well, not press it, just... Yeah, whatever. Okay, so... now we can go to room 10. Okay, set spawn, just in case. Yes, I would like to do that. Okay, now this will have to be the end of this episode. And I hope you enjoyed this, and see you in part number 4. Bye.